I'd like to introduce you to the Mini Dwarf 360 Vibration Speaker. It comes in 5 crazy colours, and this is one of the coolest gadgets you'll see this year. I don't think I can do this product justice, but I'll do my best to show you what I can. You'll be amazed and blown away as I take you through this fantastic little vibration speaker and what it can do and how much fun it really is. It weighs about 500 grams, is around 3 centimetres in diameter, and around 6 centimetres in depth. And as we look closely, there's an on-off switch and a TF switch, and the TF switch is in regards to the little SIM card, the mini SIM that you can buy, put your songs on and have it truly remote, rather than putting in your iPhone or putting in your iPod. And there's a mini USB cable there which is used to recharge the battery, which is internal. On the left hand side we have a backwards and forwards track and also a volume control. Other than that, it's pretty heavy, as you'd understand and expect. In the package you also get a lead, and with that lead comes 3 connectors. There's a USB, a mini USB, and a 3.5mm jack. And mini USB goes into the Dwarf system. When recharging, you put the USB into your laptop, takes about an hour and a half to charge, and gives you about 6 to 8 hours worth of playtime. And the 3.5mm jack goes into anything audio, so an iPod, iPhone, into a computer, anything that holds a 3.5mm jack. So now let's put it on and let's see what comes out, shall we? And you can hear there, green light saying it's on, and you can hear a distorted sound. Let's see what happens when we put it down on the surface. So this is just on the table. Now, one of the accessories this can come with is actually a glass mount, and this is the glass mount. So one goes into the bottom end and the other part suction cups up, and the reason it's on that mat is it took me ages to get it off this glass table when we tried. So let's have a look, see what it can do. All you do, screw on the speaker, and let's go and have a look. We take it from there and we just come over to a window and we just plonk it on the window, turn it on and just click it into place, turn it on. And there you have it. You're on the window, you've got your Barbie going and the music's all happening. How cool is that? All happening for you. Now let's go try something else. Right. So you can hear it there. Let's go for a fridge. So just your normal everyday fridge. And there you go, your fridge now becomes your speaker. Just a normal fridge. Now follow me, let's go and find something else to play with. Let's move through the garden. Hey, what about out by the pool? Stick it on the pool, friends, you've now got your music, away you go. So any surface, it becomes an instant vibration. Now here I am just coming to the car, I'm just using the bonnet of the car. How groovy is that? Well, you may have your music already on your iPhone or your iPod. Just plug it in using the mini USB into the Dwarf, and just the jack plug into the iPhone, and away it goes. So I hope you enjoyed this review on the new Dwarf 360 Omni Vibration Speaker.